that singer. Corey Hart, somebody like that. I can't remember the guy's name.
The wild card, but ousted by Steve Wilson, 222 to 211. Pete with a strike, and now two in a row.
You think Pete's fired up? Wow. The ball he's using on the right lane, a little softer reacting.
Or at least they look like they're more nervous, don't they?
They do. Wow, solid nine.
In a row.
Take a look real quick at what Pete Weber's done with our Kegel Training Center CAT system, computer-aided tracking system. The right lane.
Pete now for his seventh in a row. Come on!
He can get the 10 out with the best of him. Pete Weber front center.
Perfect games. Mike Miller, the last to roll 300 on TV. Nine in a row. Come on.
10 in a row for Pete Weber.
I don't know if it can get much better than that.